latest word in the big city. Turning the breakbeats against the Judas Bunch.
Come on, Leon.
Dance back to retain their reigns.
Be good to me, baby. Be good to me. Come on, come on.
Up in Riverside, the baseball furies continue their winning streak by knocking out some chumps from the boys in the minor leagues today. The Orphans report that they've been making some major moves by knocking out the Warriors, that outfit from Coney. That snuck in and
this is bullshit, man! We never even met those whips! We oughta kick them in their lying mouth!
Yeah!
Yeah, you're right. We oughta. The rest of you dudes stay put. Me and Fox is taking the new blood out to see if they as tough as they talk.
Hey, give them one for me, Ash.
Shit, big man! I won't let you down!
You guys better be ready for the real thing.
Oh, we ready, War Chief. We ready.
Down to their hangout and wreck everyone along the way.
Look at these
box car right here, man. I'm a lucky fucker.
Sure you are.
Maybe you're gonna roll a six and then I'll take some more of your cash. How about...
Yo, I got
put
five.
Down, yeah, man.
Come on, put it down, man.
Oh, shit.
The Warriors. Yo, guys, the Warriors are here.
Let's go.
Don't let them get away. We're gonna fuck these liar sacks of shit up.
Hey, come
you
on, man.
Yeah, come on, guys.
We got money.
Drop, man.
Take him apart.
You're gonna be so bruised up and it ain't gonna be funny, man.
I ain't seen a good fight since CJ knocked my teeth out.
Get him in the kidneys. Give him a stomach!
My mission's right. Stay
to him! You little shit scared me!
I'm gonna pound you!
Don't lay down!
I'm gonna get you good, asshole!
Uppercut! Well, maybe you understand.
This goddamn
hero! With the Warriors, you're gonna get burned!
You guys are a big outfit, right? Screw you!
I don't got no spray, man.
Hey, buddy, come here. I got what you need. Got some spray here, man. It'll get you up. That's cool, man. If you change your mind, you know what's up. I'll sell you some paint, man. Real cheap.
Hey man, this ain't a fucking art gallery, you know?
That's what I like to see. The fucking Warriors.
Yeah, thanks for busting Nate's chops. Always hassling and hassling. Anyone beats them chumps, a friend of mine. There's a bunch more of them at the clinic licking their wounds. Go get them, Tiger.
Ow. Oh, shit, man. Jesse really laid into that guy.
Bitches gotta stay away from this steal life out of me.
We gotta band together, defend each other, you know? No one else don't look out for us. No one will do nothing for a bunch of bums.
We all got some nice
gross and shit.
Oh, they're totally like killing.
After what we got said on the radio about those Warriors chumps, why, I bet we really could do all that shit.
Your Orphans think you're heavy? You think you can take on the Warriors? Then prove it, motherfuckers! Prove it!
Holy shit!
Here we go, fuckers! Oh, shit. Oh.
I can't tell you shit. I can't. Okay, okay. Everyone's at the hangout. Just let me go.
That's it.
I'm gonna leave you crying in the streets with your teeth in your hands. Got that?
Just need you.
Said that shit about the Orphans. We'd be on them like flies on shit. Where are the warriors? Scared in the shit. What do you think our next big score is gonna be, huh? Porn?
There they are, soldier!
Fuck, man.
Hey, dudes. I need some stuff. You're gonna
get
fight
your
like
weak ass back
now, brother.
You ready?
You sure you don't need some flesh?
Fucking eat it! Take him down! Don't hold back, whip!
Believe that.
You're telling me. If I were you guys, I wouldn't even bother.
That party was real lame.
Holy shit! It's the Warriors!
Come on, Orphans. I thought you guys were heavy. Take them apart!
Check this out, buddy!
Stay away, pal. I got friends in high places, man.
Get your stupid ass up!
Wait,
lay off me, man!
I've got power to you.
Watch your head!
You ain't even worth being alive, man! I'm doing you a favor!
Is this yours?
Let's move it! None of them motherfuckers is leaving. Let's go march right through their hangout. Let's move it. Come on, chumps. Let's see some of the moves we heard about on the radio. What kind of chicken shit fuck
we
run this outfit?
You know, Larry, you're looking to get wrecked? This shit's dead. Right through ya.
Thank you.
fucking face in!
Get your bruising, man! I'm gonna crush you up!
Here's something nice for you!
I see him! I see him!
You should stay there, pal!
You ain't gonna win!
No one works the Warriors, fool! No one! Bunch of lame motherfuckers!
Good job! You guys are real tough. Real big shots.
What'd you say?
Well, so where's their leader? Don't you want to teach him a lesson, too?
You got something to say, say it. We ain't got time for your fucking games.
His name's Sully, all right? He's at Frank's auto body working on his car. That dickhead thinks more of that junk heap than he does about me, and I don't like it.
Dang. Let's go. Stupid chick just sold out a man. Let's
hey,
go wreck his
welcome.
Ass. Better make sure this Sully cat understands that he can't be fucking with the Warriors no more.
Just cross it out, man. It can't be that hard, just right over it.
Let's move it.
Gonna believe a solid outfit like us with some bush league rejects from the ass end of Brooklyn.
Hey Sully, that's a fine looking car you got going on.
What? No, not my car, not my car. Orphans, get them.
That chick was right
see
about
you
this
shit.
Fucking small timers.
Check it, young blood. Always remember, the Warriors don't let no one mess with our rep. I don't care if they're Orphan or Riff. You fuck with us, you get your fucking head split. That's the only way we're gonna come up in this city. Now let's get back to Cody.